only son of the famous Kane illusionist, still hasn't been solved by Scotland Yard. 10-year-old Emma, intrigued, is determined to investigate. As Emma walks the streets of London towards the mansion, a carriage passes her at full speed. And a teddy bear falls out of the window, unexpectedly. Fenton, the teddy bear, jumps onto his feet and sets off in pursuit of the vehicle. Without thinking twice, Emma joins the race, launching after him. After crossing the manor's entrance gate and gardens, they finally reach the heavy entrance door.
It's a game. There's a garden. Upside down garden. Hey, little teddy bear. Hold on, how are you on the wall? Oh, I don't think I can go that way. Okay, is that why it's called tandem? Because there's two of them? And they have to work together? How'd they have the psychic bond if they didn't even know each other until now? I'm a teddy bear. Uh-oh. This turned into a platformer really fast. Can I use D-pad yet? Now switch back. Upside down view. You just chilling up there? Wait, why walk? Oh, change to the Baron walk? I'm trying to see if there's an angle I have to get, like, is this the angle? Uh-oh. Go! No! Teddy! Hold on, is that why they're telling me walk? See, that's not what I thought. I thought the ledge down there I was supposed to just walk and drop down to, but I can walk on wherever she sees. That's crazy. Down the gear road. Door. A door. A button. Look at my light. Little bear sneezed. Oh, I probably have to go this way. Game on. Now what? Well, there's something underground. How do I get to that? Oh, he's stuck because he's in the shadow. Was that it? That's pretty easy. I was thinking of more of it, like, I was supposed to go underground and grab something else. A lock key. But then, I pressed the button. Okay, there's the lock. Where's the key? push the boat out of the way? I know I can interact with stuff. Might need to get him to stand up here first. Like this. No! No! Nope, then he's stuck in darkness. That doesn't work. Oh, here you go. Got it. If I do like this, he's just ball on it. Where you pick it up? That's like the perfect spot. Heavy lifting.
The heaviest of all lifting.
I hear the bear. Do I have to get one of the boxes to stay on it? Get this. Puzzle. Put that on there. Now change to the bear. Bear got two. Just looking around. Just gonna jump on this one. Never mind, I can't fit through there. Does it have anything to do with these boxes? Like, why can I make them run? They don't run any good direction either. They just run wherever they want. She can get through, no. I'm just not seeing things. That's what it is. Now I can get this. She can grab that. We're out of here, teddy bear. Let's go. Hold on, don't go any farther. You might die. Chapter 11, Around the Pond. Ah! And the etchew makes me feel all better. What is that? Definitely can't go that way. The button over here. Who are you? Oh, what was that? What just happened? So the loud noise, whatever, picking up this machine, maybe? Not solid ground? I thought this was solid. Ah! be fine. I might be able to keep going. I can't stop one. That's solid. Solid. Good. Alright, bring this back because I don't know if I need it. Where's the I forgot. I pressed R2 to run for some reason. Oh, door's here. That's game. This is over. Put this here. Put it there. What I'll do, like, this maybe? So would it be back here, maybe? Oh, there you go. I can just walk up it. I'm gonna try to jump through that other platform, but that didn't work. Teddy barrel sideways. Red light. Green light. No light. She's like, alright, well, I won't use that then. Just got really small. Don't think that was supposed to happen. Something here, a hole in the wall, I hit a button, the button makes light. Ah! Yep, that doesn't work because the light's still too much light. So I just angle it right. Ah! Try to press R2 to run again. I just angle it right. And then turn off the light. I still don't really know where he needs to go. Oh, I guess that button there. Good job for paying attention. I almost ran into that. Run his X. Button. Did I just make more light? How? What do I do? Oh, taper still. Yeah, that looks good. Oh, I see. And it's not good. It worked. Let me get him back in safe ground. It's the key, it's the key, it's the key. Hit the key. Now make this go down a little bit. I don't know if he can... He should be able to walk on that wall. Alright, go! Uh-oh. Give me the crystal. Murky woods. And that might be it. Moisty mire, what? This. I think maybe here. Oh, there's holes. I gotta start paying attention before I just jump off and run. Spider. No one told me there was going to be spiders. Do I gotta worry about it, or is it just a little girl? No. Run. Is spider gonna see me? Can I push this side? No, I only can push one side. Little teddy bear, I'm about to be eaten. I'm sorry. There I go. Well, this wasn't planned out at all. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Huh. I don't wanna be eaten, so I don't wanna go no farther. What about this? Spiders are scary, but they're pretty dumb. Now just pull this over. That should be good. Run! Run, little teddy bear. Run for your life. Oh, crystal time. Adventure, more crystals. What is that? It's a sticky block. Now I'm stuck here. Woods. Red light.